more complete sports coverage. John Schutz, KETV News Watch 7.